Welcome to your daily devotional for the month of October entitled A Reverent Life from the book My Life Today. October 8th, Reverence for God's Representatives. Reverence in my life. And the Lord God of their fathers sent to them by his messengers, rising up betimes, and sending, because he had compassion on his people and on his dwelling place, but they mocked the messengers of God and despised his words and misused his prophets until the wrath of the Lord arose against his people till there was no remedy. 2 Chronicles 36, verses 15 and 16. Reverence should be shown for God's representatives, for ministers, teachers, and parents who are called to speak and act in his stead. In the respect shown to them, he is honored. The education and training of the youth should be of a character that would exalt sacred things and encourage pure devotion for God in his house. Many who profess to be children of the heavenly King have no true appreciation of the sacredness of eternal things. They are seldom instructed that the minister is God's ambassador, that the message he brings is one of God's appointed agencies in the salvation of souls, and that to all who have the privilege brought within their reach, it will be a savor of life unto life, or of death unto death. Many make the service a subject of criticism at home, approving a few things and condemning others. In regard to the service of the sanctuary, if the speaker has a blemish, be afraid to mention it. Talk only of the good work he is doing, of the good ideas he presented, which you should heed as coming through God's agent. Unless correct ideas of true worship and true reverence are impressed upon the people, there will be a growing tendency to place the sacred and eternal on a level with common things, and those professing the truth will be an offense to God and a disgrace to religion. They can never, with their uncultivated ideas, appreciate a pure and holy heaven and be prepared to join with the worshippers in the heavenly courts above, where all is purity and perfection, where every being has perfect reverence for God and his holiness. Paul describes the work of God's ambassadors as that by which every man shall be presented perfect in Christ Jesus. A Reverent Life, October 8th.